Hey everyone, Jimmy from Photo Precise here. Today we're gonna do 9 properties, but I'm gonna take you with me on 4. The first property is actually a land, and it's in Tacban. That requires aerial shots, so we're gonna go there now, and we're gonna do it. Yesterday was raining all day, so we ended up not working and moving the properties, some today and some to tomorrow. So let's go, and we have about 25 minutes to get there, so let's do it. All right, we made it. The piece of land is right behind us. We're gonna do aerial shots, and we're gonna head to Champfleury in Laval. All right, we got authorization and we are flying. Alrighty, successfully done, and we will move on to the next job, which also requires drone. So I'll see you at the next stop in Champfleury. So we're 15 minutes away. That will make us 20 minutes early. The appointment is at 9:30. We'll get there at 9:10, but that doesn't matter because we're gonna start with the exterior photos. After that, we're gonna proceed with the interior photos. And last, we're gonna do the floor plan. The agent asked to have a floor plan as well as twilight shots of the exterior. The GPS is bringing us through the city. So from Terrebonne, we grabbed the 335, and then it's bringing us through Boulevard des Laurentides. This way we avoid traffic. Champfleury is it's a beautiful area in Laval. It's pretty much like next to Chamery. Houses there were built beginning of 2000. And some of the street names are named after birds. It's a family-oriented area. Right, so we're gonna wait for the homeowner to move his car and some garbage bins and shovels so we can start the job. Meanwhile, I'm gonna get authorization. All right, we're packing up the drone for now. We're gonna have a video later with a drone, but that's later. So for now, we're gonna pack it up and we're gonna do some ground shots here and then go inside. We're lucky that December and it's still not bad, the weather. Makes it easy for my job. Waiting for him to answer.
Bonjour.
Alors, just allumer les lumières, on va faire une photo en rentrant, ok?
D'accord.
On va enlever les tapis.
Là, vous êtes en vidéo ou en photo?
En photo.
Okay.
We're just waiting for him to remove some magnets off the fridge, because the fridges, they should be empty. But the rest of the house is pretty good. Beautiful day. Another job completed. Now, from Laval, we're heading to St. Leonard. It's about a 25 minute drive. The fastest way to go from Laval to St. Leonard, 440, and I'm gonna take the 25. I'd rather pay $3 than be 10 minutes longer on the road. Our appointment at this property was at 11. We're gonna get there at 10:45, maybe 10:40. It's a duplex, I believe, with tenants, and I think nobody lives there. So it should be fairly quick. All right, that's the That's the property right there. The one with the white car. Alrighty. Let's do this. We're gonna get a better picture like this.
Amazing, Dominic. When I check now, do these lights work? Even just for sure to see.
Okay, we'll do the kitchen.
Yeah. For this moment, for all my life, oh Lord.
Another job well done. We're heading to Varennes. We're gonna do video, we're gonna do a drone, everything. So let's go. We're 2 minutes away from the property, and just like the other ones, we're gonna start with the drone and then we're gonna move in to do the inside. All right, so the house is this one right here. Gonna change batteries because we already used it twice today and the battery's low. It's gonna start buzzing while I'm in the air, so might as well just change it now. Where is the property? Send me the address and your full name. Call you when I'm on the road. Thanks. Bye. Come and check the shower out. It's crazy. All right, so we're done here. Moving on to the next, but I'm not taking you with me. We did 4 houses together. And that's it for today. Until next time. Thanks for watching.